Hi, my name is Patty DeHuff, and I am running for the Plymouth Board of Finance. This is my second time out at running. I ran 2 years ago. I hadn't planned on running, but I did run, and I had a simple message. If you are taxed enough, then vote DeHuff. And I stood on the corner of Route 6 and 72 with my little sign. And I plan on doing it this time around as well. And I would love to have you join me. If you're driving by in the mornings and you see me, give me a thumbs up, beep your horn, or if you have time, come on and join me. It'll be in the mornings before work. I happen to believe that there can be no liberty when the people are in debt. We have a problem here in Plymouth with an illegal policy that's by the Board of Finance called Level Debt Service, where they keep the debt payments level every time an old debt rolls off, they add new debt on. And we voted against this with nearly $20 million referendum that was everything from soup to nuts. So since the people voted against level debt service, we really should not be having that as a policy of the Board of Finance. I want to encourage everyone here to please vote for our mayoral candidate, Dave Merchant. He will make sure that if there is a bond authorization, it will be a single issue, and it will be very specific because Dave Merchant is a man who makes plans, he makes details. So I ask you to vote for Dave Merchant and the entire...
Do you have a Facebook page where people can get a hold of you for your candidacy for the DeHuff Board of Finance?
Yes, I do. It's called Patty, that's P-A-T-T-I-E, DeHuff for Plymouth Board of Finance. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.